go live with this global event. Too many people lost their jobs, their homes, some their lives. While others with jobs still struggle along to survive. Just so the banker could get rich, selling bad toxic loans. The country's unsuspecting of the risk of the junk they've been sold. So go live.